There's one. Unfortunately, Pig's greatest strength, her fucking her traps aren't very effective here. He's waiting, he's going by the fucking gen, goddammit. Ooh. Sly little bastard. I was like, something's up. I didn't hear him fall down. Fucker. I saw you. Okay, we've got a basement hook, which is good, which means one down, five to go. Okay, I saw a Nia around here. Doesn't look like she's here anymore. Got another basement hook. All right, good shit. She might wiggle out, actually. Nah, okay. Cool. That had to be close. You don't make that. Oh, God. Might actually get my daily and my rift challenge done. I'll let her get that, fuck it. Thank you. I don't know how many dash attacks I've got on now. Okay, one's there. I think they're all close by again. Okay, they were healing one another. All right. What the fuck is doing here? You hear the Nia behind me to the right. I'm gonna go after her because she's close to the basement. The fuck? Make that, dude. I stand corrected. I honestly don't know how many lunges I got. That's another one. In a locker. What do we get? Okay, good. We got that. And I got, what, four of these, I think? Nice. They were chill survivors. That's how I got some... That's how I got my fucking objective. This build probably would have guaranteed me my daily. But the basement thing, it was definitely chill survivors. Thank you. Okay, with that done, I can play Alien now. Thank fuck. Your Highness. Oh no, I gotta hook him in basement, don't I? What to do here? Should I make a build for it? Agitation, iron grasp, mad grit, just to ensure it. I mean, I only gotta hook two of them. Ah, fuck it.